In this practice, a ball hit the walls. Calculate the impulse on this ball. So we'd like to start with the equation motions. Equation motions we studied, ma equal f. And actually the a is a derivative of the velocity with respect to times. So if you substitute these equations, m dv dt equal f. And also we'd like to introduce the momentum is defined mb. M is a constant. This is constant. Then you can express the equation of motions dp dt equal f. This is another form of the equation of motions. If you multiply dt in the both sides, this is dp equal f dt. See? If you change the d to the delta p is change of the momentum, is equal to the f times delta t. Actually, f times delta t, this is an impulse. If you want to know the impulse, maybe you can find out the change of the momentum. Impulse is equal to the change of the momentum. So after the collisions of the momentums, it's mv sub 2 minus, and the momentums before the collisions, and the direction of the velocity is negative. So you should put the negative sign, mv1. So this is the change of the momentums. It's m times b sub 1 plus b sub 2. So this is an impulse on the hitting ball. Okay, so this is the answer to this question.